No. 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 What's going
I'm
on?
Sorry.
No.
Yeah, it was me.
Nah, yeah. Yo, this is crazy. Nah, we gotta talk now.
I wonder what they could possibly be ready to talk about.
So why are you catfishing?
Would you have talked to me if I looked like this on my default?
Ooh, that's a good one.
Exactly. That's a good one. I did a catfish because all my life I've been judged. Mm-hmm. Like, I'm not ugly, but I'm not feminine. So it's really the fact of just showing the world you can't judge a book by its cover. So the picture's fake, but on my life, everything that I have said has been me.
I like that. I like that. I can definitely dig that.
See?
That's 100. Why you choose Mercedes, the name?
Oh, that's my middle name.
That's your middle name.
Like, on my birth certificate. That's what I'm telling you, like, not
so
to be funny.
What's your real name?
Oh, my real name is Karyn.
Karyn, okay.
Like, so now that I've said it in real life, imagine me on a phone with you, like, hey, this is Karyn. Do you mind if we link up? And then I walk in and I'm like, yo, what up? And some Air Maxes are fitted in a fresh shape up. You like, what the fuck?
So you're, the way you're trying to prove this point, I feel that.
Okay, well, it looks like he ain't coming to see me tonight.
You know what? I'm actually a little offended he didn't come to see me, to tell you the truth.
I actually really wanted to see him.
Thank you. Thank you. You heard my prayer.
Why'd you think I was the catfish?
I didn't think you were the catfish.
Okay, okay.
I think Sammy's the catfish. It was Chris and Shabam that sent you home. I was just there. I didn't even say anyone.
Nah, it was you. You played that shit well. Anyone,
now I feel
I'm
bad because you was really, you really are who you say you are. Damn.
You gotta play this right. I don't know what you're gonna do next.
I'm gonna keep flirting with Sammy. I ain't gonna hold you up. When we first spoke in the girls' chat, she said she wasn't interested in none of y'all.
Mm-hmm.
So to me, it's like, are you running a catfish? Are you a lesbian? What's your story?
Right.
So just keeping it 1,000, if you could have changed anything or done anything differently, what would you have done?
I don't think I would have done anything differently, because I live my life, I don't have no regrets. I try to be strategic. It obviously didn't work. But you know, I wouldn't take anything back, because I learned a lot about everybody on here.
I'm a little envious that you get to go outside, though. I'm not going to hold you. I'm a
and you about to win 100 bands. What you doing? Yeah. So you feel me?
Bro, bottles on me, man. Bottles on me.
All right.
Put it in the air for me one time.
Good luck.
Thank you.
When I found out Mercedeze was a Mercedeze, I really thought I was getting punked.
Bro, blow it down. Make sure you pull out if you feel a tingle. Don't make no illegitimate babies, bro.
Good luck.
Thank you, bro. Thank you.
The Circle has taught me that social media is basically fluff. You can be anyone on social media. Don't judge a book by its cover, because we're always judging someone off the appearance before we even get to know them.